Good evening, everybody. This is Justin from the High Voltage Arcade. This is
Phil Kieffer.
Phil Kieffer in the silhouette. He's going to the NES wall tonight and picking out a game to play. Tonight's game is going to be Silver Surfer on the NES. He's going to the NES. And you know what we need to do?
Oh.
To hook these cables up.
Oh shit.
Right here. Alright, Silver Surfer on NES. Grab your controller of choice, sir.
Ugh, I don't believe that.
Start one time. Alright. And. Put this on the tripod. Bear with us. There's the TV. There's Kieffer playing some Nintendo. All right, man. Silver Surfer on NES. Let's see. Let's see how to play this game. Thank you. 75,000.
Dodging stars. I think people get a kick out of that if they've ever played this game.
Background.
Yeah, you never know what can kill you and what can't.
You hear James Rolfe talk about it. He's... every damn thing kills you. He's pissed.
Yeah. Angry video game nerd. I always thought the planets when I first played it, dude, could take you out.
Kill you.
Alright, let's do it.
Give me more points, I just don't have a random fucking bullet and kill me.
can you shoot the fish?
Huh?
That might have been a strategy.
No, maybe, yeah.
How long can you just shoot the fish while that guy's up there?
I don't think they let you kill enemies that way if you can sit there. I think they have a rule about that, but I might be wrong.
No. It's 5 million, man.
Okay.
Do whatever you can and stay alive as long as possible. Beating the record on your first man now.
Yeah. Put that in the books.
Good job, dude.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
That thing's a wuss.
Oh, yeah.
Thin line between 11 and 8, isn't it? Fire Lord. I told you could do better. You're at 36 now. 360,000 on your first man. Dude, like right here on this part.
Oh, I'm not worried about these guys.
Just don't hit the wall.
Right. It's like old Kieffer's killing builds.
You're gonna need the bomb at one point here.
Yeah. Like there? Just to get that guy.
Yeah. This is you can get. You just broke 400,000 points, man. On one guy. Very good. Just don't forget about your bombs here.
Right.
Damn pumpkin boy.
That high. jump. Those pumpkins are jumping for joy. They know Kieffer's like not gonna kill them. Kill everybody else.
They're gonna be spared.
Yep.
Oh, those give you 1,000 points, huh? Well, right. They give you 600 points. Those things come out of the mouths.
Oh!
That's okay. That's the first time for everything, right?
Yeah. Getting overzealous.
Wasting motherfucking bones.
Just gotta watch out, man. Got to on that one, man. I don't have enough power to get through it.
I think you just got about 3,200 points doing that.
Mephisto.
Firepower, you need a
little
buddy, yeah. Is there one?
Yeah, in this. Damn it, damn it! Stupid.
Two lives down.
Stupid.
Died twice.
Thank you. damn ham, man.
Died three times.
Dude. Whoa, that pisses me off, man.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. Stick with it. Died four times.
That's it. I know, man. I'm so close.
500,000 points. 498.8. Don't hit your controller. $498.8.
Yep.
Almost 500,000 points, man.
Hell yeah.
What do you think about that?
I know I can do better, but I'll take it. I just whooped whatever kid's ass. 218,000, whatever the fuck that was. Made you cream your pants.
All right, we'll see you next time on High Voltage Arcade.
See you later.